to Drawing Run 2, this is Raven, opening
up Convoy Starlink
Station, over.
Copy that, standby. Raven 1, send Drawing 1 2.
Receiving, over.
Move to Halt Point Alpha and check out the surroundings and inform me if we have anyone around. We have just dismounted.
Roger, I go to Halt Point Alpha,
Watch
over.
Raven 1, Centurion 1
2. Go for Raven.
Hold your current position, do not enter the Halt Point Alpha yet.
There's a couple of
Roger, that's back in there.
Okay, fine. Sections be advised, you are clear of telemetry on infantry, not in. Copy the program.
Raven Centurion 1-2, there is a two roadblock box and sorry, two bunkers and one roadblock at the junction ahead, over.
Copy that. So two bunkers, one roadblock on the junction of red and green.
Copy that.
Taking charge. No, but like I took shots.
Fucking hell.
I can fire smoke.
Raven 1, Centurion 1 2.
Go for Raven.
Return to convoy start point and pick up reinserts. I will mark on the map.
Can you move ahead and support them?
Affirmative.
So 25. We're at.
Did you get me good reference?
Marked as LZ primary, I'll copy.
Sections good advice, I'm going to begin deploying smoke on the immediate area.
Are we like getting fucking ricochets? Cause I keep getting like bullets land
yeah,
right next to me.
We're getting a few ricochets.
Oh yeah, remember what Smith said, we're gonna get the mortar car against us.
Yeah, I know. FR marker targets on that. Radar Guardian, if you need more support with HE, marker targets on that.
Oh shit, that's the striker down.
Radar, just to confirm, that radar attack marker is for
striker is down, Trojan is good though, they're moving.
Copy that, striker down. Copy that. Sections, just to confirm, the primary contact is on the junction conjoining the green and yellow, the green and red route. Eyes on more support mark. Copy, loading up, standby.
This is Raven 1 on route to LZ primary with two reinserts, over.
Copy.
Splash. Raider Guardian BDA and last target.
And bear in mind, the LT primary is kind of like a suggestive. You can drop them closer to the HQ car if you can.
Roger that.
Where will you hit car? Let me check. Leg and chest.
Okay. I packed some extra packing bandages if you need.
Alright. Slap my tourniquet on your legs, so you're okay for now. And we'll get, there's only tears, we'll get those back. Yeah. Someone didn't go far enough from the strike gun. I just ran.
Oh yeah, no, he was faster than RPG.
Raider, are you still up?
I saw him and before my brain could process, oh hey, that's an RPG, he shouted to the door and fired himself.
Copy, get on his position, try and get back in.
Do we lose anyone but two yet?
I think it's just two.
Yeah.
Copy, let's finish up these last contacts. We seem to have lost the engineering book.
Yeah, it's gone. And here I was, single RPG. That's important, so I have it now. You're not gonna hit there? No, I'm okay. Oh.
Looks nice. Like we might need to do a rethink on that book.
Yeah, no, it's the durability's not great, and also it, we found out it just doesn't do hills at all. To be fair, going in like that is a last resort, because, I mean, we've now got no equipment.
Be advised we're further up northwest.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, so we've lost all the wire.
Out of bandages.
It was working well, but...
I think I'm good, actually.
I took extra.
Needs a left leg, needs a elastic bandage.
Yeah.
Oh, I was looking at someone else's medical, but I was looking at
one. Then you'll need a stitch. Did you grab a surgical kit, Masterson?
No. Well, now he's good, but it's a. Yeah.
I've also still got the tourniquet on, so.
Keep that on for now, just in case.
Alright.
No, it's my turn.
Raven Centurion 150.
Yeah, he's about to take it back.
Wait, who? Be advised, I did not mark that LZ primary. I have no idea who marked that.
No,
mine is.
Yeah, that was me over. That is a much better LZ. The original LZ primary is a no go over.
More elastic.
How so?
Should be something.
It's just a little bit too tight, I don't want to risk it.
Copy. Right, so it appears that our pilot is a pussy.
Really?
Yeah, look at the LT primary he set down. Mine is the dot, he's is the picture of a plane.
What radio is he on?
50. He told me that that's much better, and this is a no-go.
It's up to pilot discretion if they go on an LZ or not.
Yeah.
He has the authority to refuse it.
But if we got the new guy, he'd probably be a bit ballsier because he doesn't know what he's doing.
I probably would have done his LZ to be fair, especially if I'm
context. Yeah, it's not a bit LZ. He's just a bit far, so.
It's just
question is, what do you want us to do, Lucian, because we've now got no vehicle. Do you want us to get a pickup and head back for a new one, or do you want us, because it's going to take time to regroup, but you can do it if you need us to.
Can we go? No, we can't sling a striker. Can't sling a machine or chemical now.
We didn't get, we're about, let's have a look. As the crow flies, we're 3.5 kilometers, but I mean, we have to take into account the road. We can do it if you want.
Yeah, grab our bit and bolt back, and then bolt back here as well. Because we need them.
But I have to take time to reload the air.
Oh, yeah, but just try
it. Take time to load all the new wheels on and stuff.
Yeah,
take your one, yeah? Or just take one of the regulars?
Just take our one.
Copy.
Because the mortar just keeps killing most of our guys, anyways.
Alright.
Be advised, we just lost mortar support. Engineer's gonna take our Vic and push back and get another striker.
Tell them to be careful. We got friend. Okay, well, they should be able to see them now. Yep.
Yep. The pilot's a pussy.
Yeah, I mean, fucking hell. That's like, you told me that you said.
Yeah, I've landed Chinooks through this.
Yeah, and the fact that we got tree coverage over here, he shouldn't be shot at. That would be, like, much closer and reinserts would be faster.
What is this?
Ooh, gas. Oh, gas, gas, gas,
gas. Gas, 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 gas.
What the fuck is my gas, man?
Gas, 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 gas.
Raven 1 Century 1-2.
Go for Raven.
It is to, it's your discretion on where to, which LZ to choose on, but there is much tree coverage on the one that I said before, and it should fit there, so I would still suggest using the the closer one for convenience reasons.
Roger that.
Okay, I'm gonna set a new one and put it just slightly an inch forward so it's not a long ass run for reinserts to come in. But not gonna use the previous location, which I said before.
See that Vic over there that's got a guy in it? Grab it, go in the driver, I'll get the other one, we'll push up and see if we can have these guys at our spot.
Hold on, I'm gonna... Did you say the one closer to me? Or the one where? Which one? I was setting an alt-Z. Lucian. Do you guys have a driver?
Our driver took off with the group.
Yeah. I fucking Lucian stopped responding to me, so I guess he meant this vehicle.
Alright. Victory moving up to your guys' location.
I was trying to contact you on radio, I had no idea which vehicle you wanted me to take.
32, otherwise I'm also on that too.
Right,
you know where you want me to walk fire on?
I see hostiles in the tree line to the west. I mean, northwest. Okay. West of northwest. Be careful not to hit the bunker.
Yep, I know. I'm staying pretty high horizon side, so.
Oh, yeah.
Putting some pressure on there. Say again?
Raven 1, Centurion 1-2, please advise, is it you flying over here?
That is a firm, over.
Are we safe to push up a little bit?
Lucian, are we safe to push up a bit? I have no idea what's going on with these comms. Alright, well, I can't go in, I can't hear you. You're not even on the radio for me.
Yeah, I know, I can't go on that radio. I need to keep on 30.5. Yeah. Don't push too far.
Yeah, no, this is furthest. Yeah, I don't want to get on the 50 cal's, line of fire. This is kind of like the furthest we can go.
Yeah, that's fine, just right there.
Right, Raven 1, Centurion 1-2.
Go for Raven.
Two more V-inserts at the convoy start location.
Roger that, I'm ready.
Our guys aren't in the tree line to that.
They are. They're pushing up, so watch your fire.
Raven 1 to Sagittarius 1 thing.
Go for Centurion.
Be advised, looks like reinserts have actually got in a vehicle and are making their way back via the convoy route over.
negative, that should be Trojan coming back with a vehicle. Or.
Roger that, I saw one time strike and one time on V.
Standby.
Yeah,
Lucian.
Reinserts are coming in via the books.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to clarify. Okay, Raven 1, be advised. It seems to me that the reinserts have indeed jumped on a vehicle and are inbound at the moment.
Roger that.
Good sections, finish clearing through. Your reinserts are coming in soon. Once the engineers are here, we'll cut through the wire and then we'll continue on. FM Trojan. Guardian Raider, be advised, I pushed up vehicles 3 and 4 onto my location, so whoever stopped vehicles 3 and 4.
This is the third one, you had the fourth one.
Copy, they're on my location. Just up the road.
Vehicle number 3 has the grenade launcher.
Copy, that's just bringing the Vicks then.
Huh?
We're pushing up the Vicks just a little bit.
Yep.
Let's go get the other two.
Yep.
We have to wait for the engineers to put, like, cut the wire.
And I think those are just, like, rammable, but... immersion.
Yeah, immersion, right.
Oh, shit.
Oh, hello.
What the fuck was driving? Dips on the first one.
Trojan, this is Centurion, be advised, we need you guys to clear the roadblock ahead.
This is vehicle number 1, I believe. So, vehicle number 1, vehicle number 2, vehicle number 3 with the HMG, the fucking grenade launcher, and this one is...
It's really simple because if, like, they missed their, like, gunners.
I know.
You guys seem a bit lonely, are you okay up there?
Yeah.
Having fun.
Raven 1, Century 1, 2.
Go for Raven.
You'll get medals, don't worry. No problem.
Move to hold point Alpha, so when needed we can use you as an overwatch again. We are about to start moving.
Roger that, Henri.
Should take 5 minutes max.
Guardian, once you get back to your VIX, I want you to switch out your gunners for someone else. These guys have been sitting in the VIX for too long.
Why is Raider sitting in the forest?
No idea.
And where the fuck is Hutton? Wasn't he...
About running with Jack.
Yeah, no, but like... Are they already at the location over there in the forest?
Yeah. They bolted it.
Oh, yeah.
Let's get the helicopter to do another search ahead on Route Red.
Yep.
Actually, no, not Route Red, Route Green, please.
Raven 1, Centurion 1-2.
Ravens, go for Raven.
Proceed to the marker that you can see as mortar support and follow the green road up towards the west and relay any information on hostile movement.
Yeah, so Roger that, Henri. Down by the north.
It's Raven Centurion 1-2, how far would you like me to go over?
How far do you want him to go? I mean, the town is pretty close.
I'm not too far, just check the route.
To up until the next little junction?
Yeah, up until the junction.
Raven 1-2, to the next junction that you can see.
Copy that.
Hey, Verm. We're just standing by near the way.
Oh. So that's why. It had to be Jack driving, or maybe Hutton. I don't know. These two guys were just using the striker, the slowest thing there is.
Yeah, like...
There's Raven Centurion 1-2 about 300 meters down the road. I can see a bunker placement with a camo netting over on the north side of the road.
Can you mark location?
And I'd imagine it could take more than one RPG, but you know.
Yeah.
Maybe
we're
switching over to the RG-33 or something like that. Something heavy enough.
Yeah.
Copy, I got eyes on. Lucian, on the blue dot, there is a bunker with a camo net further up the road.
Section to be advised, blue dot marked on the map, there appears to be a camo net. It is literally just 200 meters from our plus.
Why do you have to go and Raven 1, securing 1 second target, as before marked.
I don't know.
Copy that, Raven.
I see you. I'll
send you. Right, Lucian.
Did you just call him Luke?
Hello.
More blue dots, more bunkers.
I feel like I'm cheating a little bit.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you wouldn't send forces into unknown territory in real life either. Immersion.
Yeah, immersions.
Immersions.
Section leaders, keep your eyes on the map. Every blue dot is a known bunker location that's been confirmed by pilots.
Okay, Raven 1. RTB to... No, not RTB. Move back to hold point Alpha.
Roger that, en route. Everything else is going to be on those two maps, over.
Copy. Huh?
Copy. You'll wait until Jack gets back.
Jack's back.
It's confirmed that that route's going to be pretty heavy. Jack, you want to, like, push a word in anyway?
There seems to be, like, a small favela or something on the red road.
Raider, you there?
Centurion 1-2, be advised of the first mark, there is also one on the south side of the road as well, set back
what
about
20
metres into the
wood
line.
Copy. So, it seems to be an ambush on the first dot.
Red route, what do you think about taking it? Green route has confirmed two times enemy strongholds on it.
The first one has two bunkers, one in the tree line inside the forest, so it's basically an ambush point.
Okay. Green route or red route? Green route has confirmed two enemy compounds on it. If, due to our time constraints, I think we'll stick with green on this one.
Yeah, so, did you hear what I said? Or were you busy?
Yeah, I was kind of busy.
Yeah, the first blue dot, there's another bunker inside, like, inside the forest, so it's basically an ambush.
Shit.
So, two bunkers on the first one, and one on one scene on the next one.
So, we're talking pretty heavy shit, right?
I suppose, I mean, two bunkers on the first dot. Like this one, but and one on the road and the other one in like in the forest.
I don't like the sound of it. So right, fuck it, we'll switch up to red right because I'm not doing that. Sections be advised, we're switching to red right. Just got extra information on green right. It's a fuck. It's like bunkers hidden all over the shop, so we're going red right. Confirm that, bro. Negative, no green route, all red route.
Well, he's bound to said stupid shit on red road as well, so. Raven 1, Centurion 1-2.
Go for Raven.
Fly over our current location at, mark as radar on the map and follow the red road further north and relay information.
Okay, let's form up.
Roger that, Henry.
Convoy form up. Three, four, form up. Sup? We are taking red right from now on.
First. Go over the next two sections alongside the red road when the road deviates to the west. Turn back.
Roger, that's affirmative.
Five on the road. Push past that bunker, double time, we're gonna go straight through and onto the red road. Copy. Let's try and keep it a bit for him.
Alright, so we're gonna come into this favela over here.
Pick 5 on 40.
Centurion 1, this route looks clear, over.
Copy that. Return to hold point Alpha. I will move the hold point as we get closer to the town.
We'll push it down to 20 when we come into
Roger
town.
That.
So I don't think Smith has had the time to add anything. This place, this road up until to the west. Yeah, this road up until to the west. It's clear.
Brilliant. Sorry, Smith.
Be advised, LZ primary updating as we get casualties, and depending on how far we get, I'm gonna keep updating it. So, up until we start turning to the left, it's clear.
Future reference, if you're changing your speed, tell everyone, please.
Well, this isn't really a favela, but it's a some sort of a ancient fucking town. Yeah.
Pushing up to 40, Vic 5. Alright guys, let's take a minute to unfuck our comms. If you change anything, absolutely anything during your route while you're driving your car, please say so. Holding. Copy. Till I security.
Now.
This is Centurion, be advised, we got a possible mine up ahead, need you to go check it out.
He had to come up with something to give him time to spawn stuff.
I'm so sorry, Smith. You saw my assets.
He's like, oh shit, they're not coming to the ambush. I need to set down a mine so they stop. Yeah,
back up.
I mean, red desync, chain link, whatever. He's doing something.
Probably gonna punish me for that.
User Rick disconnected
sits back
from
up
your
a little
channel.
Bit, approximately 20 to 30 meters. Give engineers room to do the work. Back one, I'm
User
talking
joined
to you
your
specifically.
Channel.
Back up.
RPG. Fuck.
Dustman, get the jury up now.
I fucking knew this was happening. Contact mode left. Fucking lagging out the asshole so I can't fucking shoot. Right, gonna need you at the respawn location for reinserts.
Roger that.
Oh my fucking good lord, laggy. Frag out. Push and get down. Frag out. Oh my, what the fuck?
A grenade launches and...
I bet if Smith were to talk to us... Those shots are going close. Just careful.
Yeah, I can tell. Oh shit.
Yeah, there's contacts northwest, I mean west, that I couldn't take out yet.
If, okay, sections, listen up. Rapid fire. Pressing direct west. Get all your barrels salt. Let's go. Rapid fire direct west.
Fuck, are these coming from? They're going straight over my head. I can hear it. That's somewhere from northwest to west.
Cover me.
Yep.
No problem.
Whoa, whoa. Oh, that coming from the northeast.
Guys, we got contact northeast.
We got a friendly down in front.
This is Raven 1 on route with reinserts, over.
Is there anyone in radar left?
Right, Raven 1, Centurion 1, 2. If capable, use LZ secondary.
I love you, I need help.
What?
I got shot in the head like 700
times.
Oh
my fucking god.
Help me.
You're alive. You're the only one.
Roger that, we'll try that first,
yes,
over.
I have loads of wounds on my head, help me.
I'm getting an ARR set to come pick you guys up. Masterson, can you go get a reinsert for those guys?
Yeah, there's a reinsert already coming, so they died while it was in the air. I'm gonna tell it to go back once it drops to load first.
Cool.
That's the one you hear in the south.
That was
copy.
Brutal.
I was a fucking gunner and I survived and everyone else died. How?
No, I live.
How? Alright, someone bandage me. You might
I'm
need to
magic.
Give me blood and shit.
I'm gonna bandage my arm.
Jack's
quick,
dead. Me and Olaf's pulled down towards HQ.
Yeah, I was. I'm up.
Maybe that right cheeky breaky of mine didn't work too well.
Yeah.
He already predicted that. Every op so far, we've taken alternative solution. Change your tactics.
No, but like I got the Raven to go and scout it out, and it was basically an ambush. So we chose this one.
Discussed it.
Yeah.
Yeah, an ambush either way.
Yeah, but he was more set up for this red route.
Nah, he wasn't set up at all. Did they notice that, mate?
When?
He was not set up. We got a helicopter to scan this entire road. He was not set up. The mine was what stopped us while he got it, so...
Yeah.
We did catch him by surprise, but only just.
We...
What was I crying about, Alad?
Alad? Really? You want me to
no,
Olaf. Stick that again?
I'm used to being with my hubby again.
This is Raven 1, Centurion 1, 2.
Go ahead.
First line of reinserts are on the ground, heading back to second. Be advised, LZ secondary is perfectly adequate.
Please repeat the last few words.
I was just yelling, telling Alan to get his team to watch the
LZ secondary is perfectly adequate. We can change it to LZ primary if you...
Copy that. I'm going to change it right now.
I'm giving you 500 mil. I don't think you have any 500 mil left, so you might want to restock.
You got any blood on you, Goosies? You should.
I have blood in me.
I'll have that if you want.
No, I got a medical crate in here.
Yes.
I'm unloading it. Okay.
Right, Raven 1, be advised. LZs have been swapped.
Yes, that happened to...
Roger that, over.
I feel like he's just...
Yeah, that was the second time the strikers went down, so we're gonna have to change that. Can't keep up and it blows up.
Soon as it overtook us, I was like, well, that beer gone.
I feel like Smith just like set down a mine and then had like three fucking units of soldiers to come in because I was lagging out the asshole when the shooting started.
Tell Allah to get someone on the fucking mednet.
Guardian, Raider, Trojan, comms check.
No, it's their medic's dead, so someone else needs to jump on it.
Oh, Arian is Guardian.
Okay, so you're back.
Okay, guys, let's get your...
Can you get guys to check the vehicles for a medical crate, or are you back easy?
Raven 1, Centurion 1, 2. Are you able to, while you're at the respawn location, load your Raven with some medical bags?
You should be able to radio them and tell them.
Alton, I got a couple.
Or maybe resupply.
Where?
Yeah, I'll put it.
our vehicle is fucked.
Yeah, this thing's going nowhere. Get the engineers to scuttle it. I told him this is Centurion, you guys carrying explosives. Yeah, please do.
I can't give blood.
Carry me patching.
Right, Harden.
Oh, come back in my face.
Oh, sorry.
Harden.
Yeah?
Were you low on med supplies?
Yes, I need blood. For myself. Injected.
And that's all?
You got them out. How did you get that?
It was in the back.
I need other supplies, but I think we've got a crate.
Oh, no, it's so weird.
Centurion 1-2, be advised we are loading medical and explosive supplies as we speak, over.
Copy that.
Yeah, but there's still on this one anyway.
Lucian.
Yeah, I know.
We got any vehicles that are actually running? I got a resupply coming in with the
Vic 5 dead, Vic 4 good, Vic 3 looks good.
Snow, can you get out of the way real quick?
Actually, no, Vic 3's fucked.
I'm just asking because there's going to be a resupply coming in with the helicopter. I'm not sure if it sounded like an actual box or if they're just loading it into the Raven.
Can you do a quick check, Williamson?
Well, we're not mobile via Vic, that's for certain.
Tell them if they're wounded, come to me.
Hold on, I need to. Hi, and you're going to have to check me out. I'm a little bit bleeding.
I'm sorry, how are you?
This is Raven 1 on route LZ primary, over.
Copy that. Please advise, is it like a box or did you load up stuff inside the Raven?
It is, over.
It is a box?
Yeah, roger that.
Copy. I am unsure if you're able to. The AO looks clear. If you could possibly drop it next to our convoy, our vehicles are broken and we cannot move on the vehicle.
They are able to carry by hand, over.
Oh, sorry, Masterson.
How far down the road are you, convoy?
Are you changing up on him? 160 meters, I believe. It's kind of iffy looking at the tablet because it says 16 meters, and that's not the case.
We
are on the road that goes to the left on route red. On the curb.
No, the reason I ran it is I got the helicopter to Jack's green room, and he had anchors on
him. Stand by.
No, I know why he's
I would advise using Alzi secondary, which has just been updated, if that is possible. We are currently free of any enemy fire and should be clear to land.
Roger that, we'll have a look at it.
Right, guys. Guys, there is a resupply incoming with this helo. It's landing on LZ secondary. Watch fucking Smith fuck this over as well.
In someone else's vehicle. Come with me.
Is this one full? Yeah, it is.
Any room?
I'm an 18 zombie.
Get out.
Oh, jeez.
You go in. Go in.
There's
no
Raven
1, Centurion 1,
go ahead.
Be advised, I'm now back on station for the roof.
Copy that.
Jack,
we...
What's
have scrapped the red route, we will be taking the yellow route and moving over to the green one.
We need to move.
Roger that.
Because I got all, a lot of people in my car now.
Yeah.
Bridge. Is Bridge outside?
Yeah, he is.
Yeah, I saw his name inside the vehicle for some reason, not good to hear him. Raven 1, Century 1, 2. Yeah, I'm doing it.
Radio check.
Move to LZ primary. We got 2x infantry. They are going to go back to the base and pick up a vehicle.
Good check, everyone. Line up.
Roger that, Henry.
Such a great idea.
Alright, Bridge.
The third time.
Raven is gonna pick you up at LZ primary.
Copy, primary.
Yep.
Nope. Fuck.
Oh,
oh my god.
Medic, forward. Oh, man down. Need medic, forward. Someone, come on.
Oh, he's good. He doesn't have any injuries.
You alright? Well, how the hell are you?
I am.
Right, okay, yeah, right.
Just had a striker land on you. How are you fine?
Fake one ready. Can we move out?
Raven 1, Centurion 1, 2.
Go for it.
I have actually removed LC secondary, so I will place it on the map closer to our guys so they don't have to run like 30 clicks.
They don't
Roger
that. Pick one is moving.
LC secondary has been set down. Move to that location. They will be picked up there.
Full speed.
There's no hostiles on that area, so you're clear.
Take one, moving right. That took 8.
Enemies front.
Enemies.
Oh, fuck.
FPS issues. Hold up. Are you hit? Oh, you're good. We got injured left. Oh.
Raven Centurion 1.
Go ahead.
2x infantry have been dropped off a respawn, over.
Copy that. Stand by.
Alright, I'm making my way towards that. Almost there.
Alright guys, just keep the fire up and keep pushing up. Down in there.
Raven 1, be advised, LZs have been updated, use primary if possible, but if not, use the secondary one, which is slightly further back.
Got that scene on map, over.
Yeah. Okay, we're moving to the west side of the town. Blue team bound up first. Alright, get them ready. I told you to bound to the road.
Was that his beacon? When?
Yeah.
No, it was not.
Hello.
Sorry, just keep charging for it.
We're here.
Be very careful on the roof, please.
Could we cover this area or?
Yeah, it's supposed to be clear. I need you to get to the town center in the town.
Copy that. Okay, keep moving past these buildings. We're gonna move west.
Alright, section, let's double time it up to the town center, 900 meters to the northwest.
Raven 1, be advised, LZ secondary has been updated and we have entered the town and this part of the city is clear, so when possible use the LZ secondary. It is an open piece of the road, so you should not be clipping into anything, so as long as we push further into the town, this section of the city will be good.
Roger that, over.
We just need to push the town center. Let's just double time it to town center and we're good.
That's never good. It's never good.
Shorty moving.
Yeah, I don't really mind. I'm fucking lagging out the asshole over here.
Currently being pressed up by Cardi.
Oh,
what is
there you go, you lost a lot of blood though.
Oh wow.
Me?
Right,
I'm moving there.
You're on top of the vehicle now. Buy a break, right?
What is Tweedell doing?
Yeah, Tweedell's desyncing like a motherfucker.
Oh my god, I took a screenshot of him flying through the air.
I know.
Yeah, I started recording but too damn late. I didn't get the first Caesars, but I got the... I got most of them. I got most of them. Most of the Caesars.
You okay there, Tweedell?
Tweedell, just reboot your game. Wait, it was Tweedell. A bio break, right?
Okay, buddy?
Was it breakdown?
I don't know, just ask Lucian again.
I did, but I don't think he's on 30 yet.